Hey guys, and today we will be playing some Animal Revolt Battle Simulator. As you might not know, Animal Revolt Battle Simulator is a, sandbox campaign game. It's like totally accurate Battle Simulator. You might have heard of that game too. But you can create your own units and do whatever you want in it. So yeah, I took a bit of my time creating this unit. I'm probably going to name him the Spider Croc. He kind of looks like a spider with those legs. Or spikes, because the bone spikes instead of legs. So we must upgrade him to be able to do that. Weapons. No, not giving him a machine gun. Maybe a missile launcher? Yeah, maybe there's these like things on his head where he releases like explosive rock. Oh yeah, that's cool. Whoa, that's cool. He turns his eye to whoever he is attacking. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. I need to add up on that. I need to add something really big to get under there, so I'm going to be able to edit it. Oh, yep, that should do. No. We need to find something big enough. was able to get this over and done with. Ooh, yeah, how about these guys? So basically, what I'm gonna do with this. Oh my god. Well, now that he's on his back, I can add everything. Slow. Anyway, well, anyways, guys, I'll be the end of the video. See ya.